Look at that. This hole is big on this vintage Levi's shirt. Today, I'm going to use a softer denim fabric as a patch because I don't want to change the weight and behavior of this shirt. As usual, I'm cutting with my pinky shears scissor, and I'm gonna make sure that the fabric is flat and nice before gluing my patch. Now, let's find a good matching thread. Remember to stitch following the grain of the fabric. This way, the stitches will be less visible. The last ironing, and voila, the shirt is restored.